in my card, I know what it costs. Yeah, I put in the work that you don't.
In reference to Pro 5 special orders number, Pro 5 is of PR 2021-31 to Pro 5 is of PR 2021-105, dated January 11, 2021, with subject promotion for the second level regular promotion program, calendar year 2020. 93 police non-commissioned officers from this PPO and 6 PNCOs from separate units are promoted to the next higher rank effective December
16, 2020. I think the result of their consistency, hard work, discipline and integrity in performing their mandate as member of the Philippine National Police. With pride and honor, make this achievement as one of your driving force to continue and serving and protecting the Filipino people and to always strive excellence.
All the promoters today would do the best they can in order to achieve their mission and function as members of the Philippine National Police, because we only have one direction. We should always be united in our undertakings to achieve our mission and function as members of the Philippine National Police. So when you have that rank, getting promoted to the next higher rank, I'm sure that you are aware of your duties and responsibilities that will be performed ahead. Just be guided of our sworn duties in order to protect and serve the people. You should be more responsible this time, to be more prudent in the exercise of your duties and responsibilities, and you should be more sincere and committed to your sworn duty as peacemakers and as public safety and law enforcement officers.
Nothing at all. I don't want nothing at all.